Hello student, today we are going to see this next topic, that is pearl formation. Basically a pearl formation, naturally it is often and it is called as an oriental pearl, forms when an irritant works its way into a particular species of oyster, mussel or clam. See, this oyster, mussel and clam are the edible animals which are found in the marine aquatic life. As a defense mechanism, the mollusk secrete a fluid to coat the irritant. The layer upon layer of this coating is deposited on the irritant until a lustrous pearl is formed. The pearl formation is naturally it happens when a foreign body becomes lodged inside the mollusk's mantle, an organ similar to skin that forms the lining of the mollusk shell. And the mollusk forms a sac around the irritant and then secretes nacre around it. As the layers of nacre build, the pearl grows. The pearl formation and the mollusk is and made by marine oysters and freshwater mussel as a natural defense against an irritant such as a parasite entering their shell or damage to their fragile body. This creates a material called nacre, also known as mother of pearl, which encase the irritant and protect the mollusks from it. म्हणजे जे पर्ल फॉर्मेशन हे पर्ल फॉर्मेशन कशा प्रकारे तयार होते, तर एक मोलुस्कांमधील असणारे जे बायवॉल स्पीसीज आहे त्याच्यामध्ये क्लॅम असेल, ऑयस्टर असेल किंवा मझल आहे, तर ज्या ठिकाणी नॉन पोल्युशन एरिया आहे